Graduate Marine Engineering. Today we are going to talk about how to prepare. The competition is increasing today, whether you talk about Anglo Ocean Maritime Academy, IMS Goa, IMS Noida with MSc sponsorship, the challenges have increased. So I thought, why not make a video on how to prepare for Graduate Marine Engineering, putting my point across. So let's see if I make that connection with you, and I'm most importantly, if I am able to win your trust. So first and foremost, please, it won't take much of your time. Take out your mobiles, which I usually take, don't take out. Join this Telegram group, Marine Engineer Decoded. Yes, link to the group is given in the description box. Why? Because a lot of discussions, a lot of quizzes, a lot of learning, a lot of knowledge sharing is happening on this group, where you can share your queries, where you can share your answers, where you can share your questions, and you will find a community where people are moving towards a common goal, and that is GME, that is BTech Marine Engineering placements, that is improving and enhancing your knowledge, which is really important. Next, so this Telegram group is a must. Buy Dreamer or Combo package. Yes, I initially started with Dreamer package, but today, now when the competition is increasing, guys, this is a lifetime package. Dreamer package costs around 999 rupees. On the other hand, Combo package costs around 2499 rupees, but it's an investment of a life. This content is for around 15 hours, whereas this content is for more than 30 hours, where a chief engineer who has taught, yahan par completely theoretical hai, over here it's theoretical plus practical live examples on board ship, which makes you connect theory with the practical. So better explanations, better understanding, maybe better interview answers, which will help you understand, visualize better. So any of these two packages can help you, preferably the Combo package. Go to our website, merchantnavydecoded.com. Go for it. Today, thousands of students, not just people who are preparing for GME exams or BTech Marine Engineering students who are waiting for campus placement, but fourth engineers, third engineers, even second engineers are going for these packages. Why? Because everything starts with the basic fundamentals, and you cannot go wrong with them. You cannot go wrong. So please go ahead. Don't think twice. I assure you, and मैं अपनी respect, अपने trust को stake पे रखे चलता हूँ. Next, please, buying the package is one part of trusting me, but now the most important part is, please get out of your comfort zone and start making notes. Each and every video that you watch, you have to make notes. You have to go through that video and then come back again and then go through again at least two times. And if you have not understood, go through a book, make those specific notes, and that is where you learn. So next time, after two times revision, you just have to go through your notes and revise. That is the idea. So please make this habit of making your notes. That is important. Aage badhte hain. So when you are making your notes, those keywords should be headlined. Okay, this is for viscosity, what all is important in red. Important topics asked in exam and interview every time. Now this is also very important. See, when a fourth engineer is going through this package, he'll be going to improve his fundamentals, right? But when you are going through it, you'll go through what all common questions are being asked. Okay, I have to give this more priority. Yes, the complete package is important, but somewhere you have to prioritize. Okay, this is red, this is black, this is blue. Short notes at last for a revision. Ek choti si copy, ek moti copy, a thicker one where everything is covered in terms of your words, and a thinner one where short notes, handwritten, gist is mentioned over there. Revise thoroughly. Yes, you have to revise every week. Jo pure week mein whatever you studied, at the end of the week, maybe on a Sunday, you have to revise. Most important thing, don't think that you're smart when you're going through those videos in a list. Ha, viscosity I know. Ha, fluid mechanics I know. Ha, pumps I don't want to know. Don't do that. Please, each and every video in sequence is interrelated to each other. So don't skip any video. Think that you are not smart. Think that you're a clean slate on which Praneet Mehta can write anything. Every information is valuable because time never returns. Please remember that. So watch each and every video diligently. Thank you. Next. If you are appearing for GME exam, then yes, MCQ from R.S. Khurmi, this book, 5000 plus MCQ questions. This is important. You have to do that. Make sure when you are doing that, if you're not being able to answer, don't just jump to the answer thing. Just see whether it is wrong. Then try to find out the logic. If you don't find out, discuss on the Telegram group, Marine Engineer Decoded. That is the logic. When you discuss, you learn. When you discuss, you learn. But yes, you have to keep a tab that while discussing, you don't spend too much time on net or on Telegram, because that can be detrimental on your efforts as well. Next, take part in discussion on Telegram group for 1 hour. Each day on Telegram group, somebody or the other is posting a few questions, a few problems. Discuss them. If you don't know the answer, try to find out those answers. This is where you improve. This is the community that I've created. This is not just for GME or BTech students, but also for fourth engineers, third engineers. Share your knowledge. When you share, you learn, you grow. That is the key. The aim of argument or of discussion should not be the victory, but progress. Joseph Joubert said that. Well, out here, we are not here to argue with anyone. We are here to share our opinion, to share our knowledge, to gain from it, and just to discuss and move ahead. No arguments, guys. Uske liye jagah nahi hai. Aage badhte hain. Next. So out here, prepare interview questions standing in front of mirror. A mirror is not a reflection of who you are. It is a reflection of how you see yourself. So, if you have to go for interview questions, technical part and non-technical part, prepare them well. Write those answers. Then stand in front of a mirror and start speaking out loudly. When you speak loudly, put a camera aside and then watch that video how you're saying. Say, introduce yourself. Hello, my name is Praneet. Sir, I want to join Merchant Navy. I have done this. I come from a place called Dehradun. I did my BTech Mechanical Engineering from blah, blah, blah college. Sir, I got this much percentage. Sir, my hobbies is this, this, this. Sir, my strength is that I'm a very focused man. My weakness is, sir, my writing is not that good. Sometimes I get distracted as well. And all those things. But you have to speak with confidence and with proper execution. That is the idea, guys. So the more you speak, the more confidence you gain. Even you can give some mock interviews to your friends. Aray, you come take my mock interview. Tomorrow, I will take your mock interview. That is the idea on this community. So you can make those groups on your Marine Engineer Decoded Telegram group. Okay, we form a group. We will take each other's mock interview, learn and grow together. That is how you grow. And that is how this whole maritime community grows up together. Share and grow. Share and grow. Aage badhte hain. Interview package. Now, this is one thing. See, first of all, this is last step. Now you have prepared everything, combo package done, 2 times revision done, notes made, emergency notes made, last minute notes, what I would say. Mock interviews with friends done, then you can go for this mock interview package with me or a senior chief engineer or a second engineer that I'm going to put on the map out there. So this mock interview package will help you finally refine which can be taken at least 15 days or minimum 1 week before your final mock interview exam. So now when you're giving that exam, those final jitters go away. You are giving to a chief engineer and he can ask you anything from anywhere. So now this is where you learn, where the preparation lacks, where I can do better, where am I lacking. Those feedbacks are going to help you. And that is where you grow when you invest on yourself. Aage badhte hain, next. When you're preparing for GME, psychometric test is a part of the test. So please read our blog on psychometric test, which is posted on Merchant Navy Decoded website. So if you want to search, write psychometric test for Merchant Navy. Aage Merchant Navy Decoded in Google and you'll search and you'll find the blog directly over there. And the link is also given in the description box. Please read that blog carefully so that nobody, unless until that boy is meant to fail in psychometric test, nobody should fail because of his or her lack of attitude, because of careness, or because, oh God, I did not practice or I did not know what to do. That should not happen, please. Next. Become a part of legacy, guys. I'm creating this community where each and every one of us is accountable to each other. So results are there, whether you call for Synergy, Scorpio, IMS Goa, Anglo Eastern, Great Eastern, Samudra Institute, you name a college, and we have as a family, students out there who are ready to grow and learn together. So what are you waiting for? Trust is the most expensive thing in the world, and I put my everything at stake just to win your trust. If you really want to learn, grow further, go for this playlist where you can see a lot of mock interviews of successful GME candidates. learn from other people's mistake, learn from other people's journey, go ahead.